Alright, I'm recording. Let's get. Are you recording too?
I don't know. Is that gonna peek out?
I don't know. I hope so. It'll be great. Oh, wait.
Are you recording now?
Yeah. Does no one know that you got your hair done?
No one has seen my hair. I've done it for a while. So I'm walking over to the park and see what Justin is doing.
Crap, I can't see it.
What the heck is wrong with your hair?
What do you mean?
Nothing. What the heck?
Huh?
Yeah, Justina.
I was in the bed. I came out here to get a drink and I saw your car. What the heck is wrong with your hair?
I colored it. There's nothing wrong with my
What's
hair.
What's that gonna say with about that?
Nothing.
I asked before I even did it. Why purple?
That wasn't too bad. I'm just gonna take a bite of pizza. I don't know why.
Mom, get used to everyone calling you purple head.
Nope, everybody loved it.
Who's everybody?
No one has seen my hair. I've done it purple. So I'm walking into the house. We're going to see.
I'm eating pizza now.
What? Justina's face.
I like the
what's wrong with your hair?
Turquoise in there.
I like it. It's just I didn't know Mom would do it purple. It's just surprising.
She's been saying it for years.
No, just I must have been. I came out here and I saw the car.
I can't put this on because that's in his underwear.
I colored it. There's nothing wrong with my hair.
I just didn't know you'd do it.
Because my room is a mess.